Hello guys, Igor here, and today I'm going to show you how to create Facebook Reels using Canva. This is the best tool by now for Reels on desktop, and it gives you a lot of flexibility and many assets to create outstanding Reels for your businesses or personally to grow as influencer. To create a Reels on Canva, the first thing you need to do on the dashboard is clicking here on video. And on video, you're gonna click here until you find the Instagram Reels video. Instagram Reels and Facebook Reels have the same format, so there's no issue here. You can use the Facebook Reels that you're gonna create on Instagram and even on TikTok, they have the same form. You click here to create blank, and you're gonna see that blank screen with your first scene that on Canva they call paid here on the Canva. And on the left, you're gonna see the templates that Canva could recommend for you. And if you scroll a little bit more, you're gonna see all the templates they have. They have many templates for different kind or Reels. And remembering why you are going to create Reels, you're going to give a short and emotional message that could be comic, that could be tragic, but that drives emotion with the music about, raising desire on your audience or raising awareness of your brand. And here you will get many templates that you can use to create the Reels. You can start on a blank page, but I would recommend to you, and that's the advantage of Canva, to use one of those templates because of the stickers, because of the text, because they already organized the text and the stickers to make a good Reel. You can change everything later on. And so you can select between many of those Reels to check out which kind of message you wanna create. In that case, let's select that template here. You're gonna see we have many pages and you don't want to import all those pages because your Reels need to be short. Reels are about 12 seconds to 17 seconds maximum. Ideally, go to 15, 14 seconds is cool because in that way people will just watch your Reels automatically enough completely. And on the template, just click on the first page to check what that template is about. So it's about place that the girl visited for work. And if you go to the second, you're gonna see that this template is all about stickers showing different kind of place. That templates are for showing tips, place, product. So you give the first message and then really fast show off your idea, your message with the stickers. So I can create a Reel based on that one. And the first thing we're gonna do is to create a title. Just click here and type what you want as a title. Here is my title. I need to change the font size a bit and I'm gonna change my name, and here I'm gonna add my website. On the title, Canva has a feature to brand everything that you need. So you can create your brand color here, and on a click of a button, you just change the title to the color to be like your branding. Here I have a title, but this background is not good for me. It's not a background that will, be okay for Reels about SEO. To delete the background of a template, you just select the background and click on delete. Or even here on trash. Then you can see that I have the title, and that's why I tell you to use the templates, because they have the text ready that they think that's harder to create while you are creating a Reels, because you need to, get the idea of the Reels, and the templates give you the ideas with the stickers, and it's easier to create a Reel from here. And then you can change anything. To replace your background, you can upload a video, or you can use the Canva library to add a video on Reels. So since I'm creating a Reels about SEO, I can just click here, SEO. This one is pretty good. You can click here and then click on the right button to set video as background. It didn't look nice. Let's change it to another one. I'm gonna type here Google. Okay, that one is good. You can also drag and drop the video until it replaces the background. You can see here that it can move to add that title like the video to, you know, combine with the video, because the main element here is the computer. And I can also add my logo. To add the logo, go here on the left, click on logos. You can upload your logo. I have my logo here. I'm gonna click here, just drag to make it small, and we can add it here. But if I click on play, you're gonna see that this logo is not animated. We can animate that logo. To do that, just click on the logo and then click on animate. Have different kind of animations. Here I'm gonna click on pop. Now my logo is animated, as you can see here. And of course, that video is taking a lot of time, 16 seconds, and I really need to have between 12 seconds and 17. We only need on that page to showcase our title, so maybe 3 seconds is more than enough. Let's test it. Anyone can read that title. It's pretty okay. Then we need to go to the next page. To create a new page on your Reels, just go here on Add Page, pretty simple, and click here. And it's done. And then you need to go back to your templates and you just select one of those. All of those are stickers, so anyone is good for you. My Reels are about 3 SEO tips to hack Google algorithm. The first thing you're gonna do here is to change the text. So the first tip, high quality backlinks. And we can just make it larger. Okay. Remember that you have the branding feature, so just click here, change the color, click on your color of your brand, and then here I'm gonna change the color of the text, and also I will make it bold. So now I have the sticker for that reel. Now of course that background here is not good for my theme. I need to change it. Click on it and delete. You can also upload your footage here on Canva. And when you upload, I'm gonna upload one here. You just go to video and it will show up. So that's footage that I uploaded. Again, just click here and set video as background. I'm gonna change here that stickers to show off like that. It was pretty cool. Remember, too large, 98 seconds, you are only showing a sticker. 2.5 is enough. Then you test it. Test the time to see if you can read the length of the video, to see if you can read it well. So let's try it. The length is good. Anyone can read that sticker. Now, you only need to duplicate the page. It's easier. So click on the right button again and duplicate the page. Or on Mac, you can use Command D. So the page is duplicated. Now you only need to change the text. See how it's easier to create new reels on Canva. I have my second sticker here. I can also change the direction. Can you see here that circle? Just click here to change the direction so it will not be equal the other one. Now we need to change the background, delete that one. Let us use Canva library now. This one has much information. Let's try another footage. This one works pretty well. We can add that one here. And again, just go to 2.5 seconds. Now we have almost 10 seconds. Time to create our third tip. Just again click on duplicate. We can change a bit the direction as well, and add here filer page and keyword clustering. I'm gonna also change the background, and again set video as background. You can double click on the video, and when you do that, you can change the video to you know, show better the image that you want to show off. So here's okay. Again, 2.5 is enough. We can add that one here. It's pretty clear. Now that reel is almost in the end, we need to finish it. So you can click here on page 5 and go to the template again to see an ending for our reels. So here, Canva has many different endings for reels. That one's cool. We can add our branding color not looking well. We can add another video here. No, you can add here, black. Black, and change the color as well to our branding color. I'm gonna change here to subscribe, and now I need to make it a bit smaller. That way, subscribe. Change here our to your Twitter or your Instagram. Just change everything to the color that shows off your branding. I don't need that one, but I think to end my reels, if I have another video, it will show off better. So let's go to the library again and just add another video. That one seems nice. Look how big is that video. Just can change it here. You don't want to show that guy. Then that ending can be 3.5 seconds. And also we can add our logo here in the end. Change a bit the directions like that to be more fun. And we can also animate that logo using a pop as well. I have a 14 seconds reels. That's good. That's enough. Let's see how everything is working together. So 35 seconds for the title. Everyone can read it well. Everyone can read the first sticker, the second sticker, the third one. So here on that video, I have an audio. No worries. Change a little bit here. Always see everything in the end to see if everything is working well. Here, that SEO title, I'm gonna put it in the middle. I'm gonna also change that background. I've added that space background that looks pretty cool. And then I go there and 35 seconds again. It's pretty easy to do that. Now I have my 14 seconds reel. It's good enough. And remember, you don't need to add music to your reels because you can use TikTok, Instagram, and Facebook in that case to add your reels music. And it works better in that way. You add the music on Facebook. But if you want to select an audio, Canva has that feature. Just click here on audio and you can select the one that you like most. So that one is good. I'm gonna add it here. Just drag and drop. And here you have an audio on all your reels. So pretty fast, we created a Facebook reel and you have many templates that you can do the same to create outstanding reels on Canva. I hope you like that tutorial. Thank you so much. To the next time.